God of the waters, the Raja, the Lord of...
Dedok ani khayet ya ye kayu va
Deja, your help is needed. My customers were complaining that there were some animals stopping them from coming to me. I am sure a warrior like you would have no trouble dealing with a few beasts.
Place looks deserted. Where could he have gone?
Ooh, and you are?
Looking for the scribe.
You and half of Yebu. But no one has seen him since yesterday.
I need to find him.
Well, are you not strong and masterful? But why would I know where he is? I am only the one who pays his wages. Wait, wait. I cannot bear to see anyone so crestfallen. Try the hunter's village. He has a taste for exotic meat, if you know what I mean.
No. No, I don't.
Hippo, silly! Or maybe he headed to the papyrus village for more paper.
Thank you, Neb.
No, thank you, Neb. And if you do find him, tell him he's fine.
Looking for something in particular?
All right.
Signs of a struggle. This doesn't look good for the scribe or the manifest. Bandits ambushed him. I need that manifest. They must have taken his belongings to their camp. This place is heavily guarded.
What's that there?
What? That's odd.
What?
This is the Lotus ship. Says it docked south of Yebu. Hopefully it is still there.
Hey, what?
Something's wrong.
Hang on. Hmm?
Suret.
Ha'a Mesu! Hai, big Chemet! Rit the Shemet! Was! Al was!
Pottery. Very fine craftsmanship. Ah, looks like it has already been boarded. They left the precious cargo untouched, looking for information, not profit. Pieces of broken relics. They tortured the sailors. For information. A lot of blood. Someone dragged a body towards the edge of the deck. But where did it end up? In the water? A distraction, maybe. There was a fight here. But someone dragged a body overboard to try and create a distraction. Did they make it to the shore?
Are nothing but trouble. Killing innocent merchants now.
I am not sure that Lotus is innocent, but they can do what they want. No one would dare defy them.
They run the relic smuggling ring in
that.
Here.
Someone stole your horse. Did they come from the ship?
Yes. Some rust-haired demon slithered from the river like an otter, stole Ganymede, and rode off towards the smuggler's village.
And your clothes?
A man cannot even have a refreshing sp-
Those brutes are nothing but trouble. Killing innocent merchants now.
Thank you.
Sutek? Of course. How many more red-headed thieves are out there?
Thief? I'm no thief, Bayek.
Ah, your uncle's auction. That fisherman's horse.
When you put it that way...
I know you are on this ship. Who owns it?
I was doing important work when we were boarded. Of course, the crew panicked. Me, I was cool as a breeze at the Oasis. They were shouting for Merti to come out, but she was never on board.
Wait, the merchant woman?
They searched the whole ship, killed anyone who got in their way. Until they found the captain. Dragged him out, kicking and cursing. Killed his men in front of him until he told them where she was. I was the only survivor. Crocodiles below me, soldiers everywhere. I made my epic escape.
By throwing a dead man in the water to distract the beasts. Now we have established your hero.
Probably at her villa.
Heresy as a shed. Shedit?
Merti has visitors.
nothing.
Hey. Hey, what?
Hey! Ooh. Anything!
Nothing!
Find anything!
This is shit!
You're behind these soldiers at my door?
You lied to me in Thebes.
Don't be naive. I told you all I could. If I betrayed the others, I would be dead already.
The relic? You knew of its power?
No. Until you came to my shop with bloody blades and a debt to be paid.
A debt still owing.
You're Aten. We searched for it and it eluded us. A gilded myth of order, truth, justice, painted upon the walls of a heretic's tomb. And after what happened, I stopped looking.
What happened?
Slaughter. Of some poor soul who tried to stop our desecration. I never knew who did not want to know, but I profited, and for that, my heart is heavy.
Then lighten it.
When you came to Thebes, I started searching again and I knew someone had found it.
Did you discover who has the relic?
That knowledge is shrouded, but it does not belong to men. It holds the power of the gods.
And it won't be long before someone discovers how to harness that power completely.
Then Amun, help us all. This is where the trail led me. Bought from an antiquarian at the necropolis of the nobles.
What are you doing here?
my god, man, fucking move, you stupid fuck! Emma!
Hello!
You sound alright?
Pardon?
You sound alright?
Yeah, not too bad. I've got a sore arm, but it's not as bad. I've got some, had some ibuprofen gel on. So, it's, I just keep putting that on. It goes away when it gets better quickly.
Right.
So, never mind.
Are you alright, yeah?
Yeah. I was a bit, I don't know whether it's in sleep very well. When I woke up this morning, I felt a bit under the weather, but I'm okay now.
I think that's from the job, man.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah. I'm going to go get my flu jab, but I haven't been offered for the booster jab yet. So I presumed it was something to do with the COVID. I'm all right today. Still a little bit tired. Got a bit of a. I can kind of breathe through both my nostrils now, and I'm still. This morning I was like that all the time. I couldn't get me. I had a lot of catarrh or something in the back of my foot. I don't know.
That's what
causes it,
doesn't it?
Yeah, it's kind of gone now, but I thought, well, I'll take my first test this morning. I took my first test when you were in bed, and I got it Hang on, I'll turn the sound off on this because. Wait. So I took the first test and I caught the solid line at the top and it didn't come up with any other line. And then as I left it, a faint bottom line came on. So like it looked like a positive outlook, but it was more like really faint, you could hardly say it. So it's looking like it's even up, it's on its way out. But then I took a second one, I took a second one, and the second one got a full solid line and no line at the bottom.
Right.
So.
Right.
I keep looking and looking and look. I keep looking at it and look. It says I'm clear, but I keep looking and looking at it, and I keep seeing like a really faint line, even fainter than the last one. So. Tomorrow,
what
hopefully.
Are you going to do? Take another one tomorrow.
Gonna take another one tomorrow. For hopefully tomorrow, I should be able to get away with it. If not, then I'm on the sick again.
You're on what?
If not, then I'll have to stay on the sick, won't I?
Oh, yeah, until it's clear.
Yeah.
Well,
because right. I'm scheduled to go to G's and Wickham on Tuesday.
Right.
We've got his end of sleeping.
I know you said the last time we're talking.
Yeah. But, well, I'm thinking about it. People said it's in your system for three, but. Roughly about 3 to 4 days before it takes hold of you. So I might not get it at Wickham, I might have just picked it up. I don't know, I was at Derek's on a Thursday. And then I was at Derek's on a Thursday and did a sleep in, then I was at G's on a Saturday. So somewhere around there, and then I was at G's again on Monday. So somewhere in between that time I've picked it up somewhere.
Yeah, yeah. I don't know how easy it is to catch it, maybe you could have just passed somebody. Either on the bus or...
I probably just passed somebody on the bus, I don't think...
Yeah?
I don't think I'm getting it in... I don't think I'm getting it in the clients because it's very... it's very clean. I mean, G's is obviously not as clean as everybody else's, but... it's still clean, we're still all wearing masks and stuff like that, so...
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Plus, my Bluetooth thing never told us the COVID, I don't think that works anymore.
Right.
Never warned us, nobody would warn us about naming anybody with COVID.
Yeah. Well,
but,
maybe it's too, you know, when you stand beside somebody on the bus or in the shop, you're not there for very long, are you?
No.
But maybe it was just enough for them to pass it on, or I don't know.
Oh, well. Well, it's looking promising, ma.
That's good.
I need to go out and put some electric and gas on because I've still got money in my bank that off my universal credit that I've kept in for my electric and my gas.
Right.
So fingers crossed I get my full money tomorrow.
Yes, hope so.
Well, I was told on my induction I was going to get my full month's wage and then a 2 weeks training on top of it. I kind of see them just giving us 2 weeks training because I've got to pay for bus fares and stuff. So.
Right.
You know what I mean? I haven't got my bus pass. I'm here.
Ah, that's what
you've got. No, I haven't got my bus pass or anything, I haven't bought it yet.
Right.
But I haven't, if I buy my bus pass then I don't have the electric and gas, so I'm kind of, my shifts are all fully booked, I've got a lot of shifts for October.
Uh-huh.
I haven't really got many time off to tell you the truth.
Right.
The next time off I think is, I'm doing all next week. And then, I'm not off for my birthday. I can't remember. I'm at work on my birthday till 3 o'clock, and then on the first. Hang on, I'm just looking at my shifts, and then on the first. No, I'm not. So I finish at 3 o'clock on Friday the 30th for my birthday, and then I've got the night off.
Right.
And then I'm back in on Saturday with Terry.
Right.
So I haven't really got my birthday off.
No, that's a pity.
No.
Well,
but I'm off.
Tell.
I'm off tomorrow.
Uh-huh.
I would have been scheduled off tomorrow anyway.
Right.
Which is payday, and then.
Right.
I'm in all the way through till, God, I don't know when my next day off. Hold on. I'm looking at my watch. I look at this all the time and I think I know it off by heart, but I don't. I'm not off till the. I'm not. They've got us down till the 15th of. Hold on. I'm actually in every day, man.
Right.
I've got
that doesn't sound right. You should have a break of some kind each week.
Excuse me, I'm looking. On Wednesday. Okay, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. It's actually looking like I'm a. Now the next time I've got off is the 8th.
Right.
So I'm working ages before I get a day off. Break off. I'm gonna question it. I'm gonna question and say why haven't I got a day off?
Yeah, you need to. It's not reasonable to expect you to work without a break for 2 weeks. So I would question it. I mean, just say no, can't they? But
I'm gonna ask them why I haven't got a break. I'm gonna break it all, man.
Well, you know, there's no harm in asking.
Yeah, I'll ask them when I ring about my COVID thing tomorrow. I'll get in touch. There's so many managers in the company. You don't know who you're supposed to be reporting to.
Right.
Could you go to a different person, a different client? And it's a different manager for that area.
Right.
So I keep getting mixed up. It's not just me, everybody's the same.
Yeah. Well, that's not very good either. It should be centrally controlled.
Never mind.
Just make sure you ask. Okay?
Yeah, I'm going to ask because they've got most of my shifts are stipends. And the only time I really get off is like the next day, which I finish at like 3 o'clock in the afternoon, then I go home, go to bed, then get up and go to work again.
Yeah, it's no good. I mean, you should have at least one day off a week, a full day off.
Oh, well, I might message him now and say. Yeah. Anyway, I'm all right, mum. I've got a bit of a headache. I'm just sitting chilling and playing on my computer as per normal. I don't know what I have for me dinner. I haven't decided.
Right. We don't know what we have for our dinner.
I got me shopping in and my freezer's full, but I don't know what I have. I might just have a pizza.
Yeah. Well, you like those, don't you?
Yeah. I got 4 or 5 pizzas in. So,
that's good.
Yeah, I have got a sore head.
You've got a sore head?
And then like a headache, I mean.
Well, just when you have something to eat, I would just take it easy and don't turn your computer on because that might just make it worse.
Computer's already on.
Oh, right. Well,
there's nothing on the telly, ma'am. I'd rather play on the computer than watch the telly.
Oh, I know, there's not much on the telly.
We were watching the dance thing last night.
No,
celebrity dance.
Charlie Chan.
Oh, it was the celebrity dance thing back
earlier. Charlie Chan, wasn't it? It was good.
Good to see you, because I was watching the voice the one that you like, not the ice one, the dance one. BBC what?
Well, I haven't watched it for a while, Mark, and when you were starting again, but I found this picture of Jackie Chan and I watched it.
Charlie Chan.
That's quite good.
Aye.
It's certainly full of action.
Yeah, have you seen a sport of Mian Hong?
I haven't, no. I'll do. Maybe later today or tomorrow I'll send her a text and ask her how she is and ask her whether Leonard's any new house, and
she's gone quiet to me. I've tried texting her a few times and she just doesn't reply.
She's been for ages now, since she was really since
the last time we went to see her. Yeah, she's just didn't reply to me. I'm thinking, well, what have I done?
She's probably been busy. She gets herself involved with different things and goes away and that kind of thing.
Yeah.
She might have moved in with her dead wife. She might be dead with her dead wife.
Okay, no, well, we'll let you go, and then we'll go back to the game. You can hear me tapping on my controller now.
Bye.
See you later, man.
Bye.
Many.
Do you care nothing for our ancestors? You raped their tombs. Our history.
Atamis will desecrate them without my help. At least this way I protect what I can.
Protect? This is nothing but coin to you. More drachma to lose on the roll of a dice.
Priestess, I beg you, be prudent. Trust me. Justice will be served. The Ma'at carvings are here, in the necropolis of the nobles. I haven't had a chance to review them all yet, but there are red-haired worshippers, an orb. Wait, could they be Ramesses' descendants? Ah, speaking of the great pharaoh, I have a fascinating papyrus that...
Perhaps I should see the ritual for myself.
Go carefully. The tombs are crawling with Atami's men. If you find the orb, I would love to see it. A relic passed down from the gods. A once-in-a-lifetime find.
Once? Huh. I wish it was so.
May your blade be firm against your enemies by it.
Child. Ah, their desecration is boundless. The strategos of Yebo must answer to Osiris.
Hey now!
Where are you?
Descendants that Tahemet spoke of. Connected to the ritual. People worshipping the relic. Priests of Ahenaten. The rays are missing. Someone is using the orb. A pharaoh.
A woman holds the relic aloft. The wife of the Aten, Nefertiti. Did it hold any real power then? Or was it just symbolic? They bring the descendants of Ramesses forward, but the ritual... It is not to the goddess of truth, but dedicated to another god. The twin plumes of Amun. The ritual restores Ma'at to everything under the sky, in honor of the Lord of Thebes, and the god's wife at his side. The priests have the relic. She has been lying to me from the beginning. Isidora, she brought down the Pharaoh's curse, tried to justify it to me. Isidora's argument with Tahemet. Could her own mother be buried here? Merti left offerings here. The priests of Amun were held in high regard. An inscription. The god's wife of Amun was revered throughout Egypt. Isidora's mother sits at the right hand of Amun as the god's wife. Note from Isidore. The tomb robbers murdered Nitocris when she tried to stop them ransacking the tombs. Isidora had to bury her mother. The orb and her mother's legacy was passed to her. She vowed to revenge her, but she never had the means until now. Then years later, Merti came to try and make amends for what the others did. The true source of the curse. A girl who lost her mother, begging the gods for vengeance.
Look at this. Tell me, what do you see?
I see you. Exactly where I left you. Poring over dusty papyrus and losing more than you win on dice.
Knowledge is not necessarily wisdom, Bayek. You have heard of Ramesses II, yes? The great pharaoh, father to 100 children. He is the pharaoh who walks.
How do you know?
This speaks of it. Strange, because it must be 1,000 years old. A great king, his soul fragmented, does not say why he's here. Revenge? Or he has unfinished business.
As do we all.
Wait, Bayek. Let me see before you get yourself killed. Pharaoh's name. Shadow, an ancient ritual, all here. Fascinating.
If he is like the others, I know what needs to be done. But I will need the parchment.
Of course. So, about my finder's fee?
Or you could give it to me from the goodness of your heart. Unless you already lost that on another bad roll of the dice.
Take it with my blessing.
Ah.
Ra protect you, Bayek.
Varro's Jib, his Jaut, his Ren. This is how I will quieten the great Ramesses.
Out of the way!
My friend, how can I help you? All right. Sold. All right. Goodbye.
Soldiers are excavating here. I need to find the songs before they do. I should be cautious around here. Dead lamented when unfading stars carried thee off. A prayer to the dead king.
Stop right there!
Your weapon free.
Turn now.
Die, maggot.
Ah, I see you.
Get the Vasta!
Huh. Since Neo-Gen...
Time to trade then. A fair price, no? All right. Fair winds and sea.
Useless.
Best price for you, friend.
Game on you.
Very good. Goods go with you.
Babe, it's looking like I'm fucking working on the 1st of October. I'm not working, I'll be birthday until 3 o'clock. So, I'll only get to have the night with you. Well, I'm going to be back at work and at 12:30 on fucking Saturday. On the first, sorry. Fucking wounded, man. It doesn't look like I've got a fucking day off till the 8th. So I'm going to say, I'm going to ask them if I'm going to have a day off in the week. And if I can't get a day off in the fucking week, I'm going to ask them for the fucking 1st of October.
When did such oppression become Egypt's legacy? Best not to draw attention here.
What are you doing?
Wait. Did I? Huh? What the?
What?
Aha! You cannot escape me!
Got you! Hey!
hell!
Your corpse! Ah! You'll suffer for that!
You will steal Egypt's past no longer.
Thank you.
I'm just gonna beat him.